morning, good morning, it's now another day. The sun is up and shining, it's time to laugh and play. Ha ha ha! Hello, baby sisters and dear parents, welcome back to our lessons for this week. Okay, baby sisters and dear parents, I hope that you're super, super, mega fine today and you're ready for this week, because we are going to start our lessons with the topics about weather and clouds. Yay! Because this week we are going to have on Friday our second term exam, English exam. So I hope that you get ready, study, and don't worry. I know, I'm pretty sure that you are doing excellent, okay? So let's start with our class. Muy buenos días, niños. Muy buenos días, papitos. Espero se encuentren super mega fine. Estoy muy emocionada porque vamos a terminar nuestro repaso sobre weather, clima y clothes, prendas de vestir, para nuestra evaluación del día viernes, que es nuestra primera evaluación. Recuerden que las directoras de grupo enviaron los temas para la evaluación. Entonces, nada, tranquilos, va a ser muy sencillo. También les recomiendo, por favor, es súper mega importante, vean el video el día viernes, ya que junto a las instrucciones de la evaluación se va a enviar el video. Es muy muy importante que lo vean, porque yo explico toda la dinámica, como en la evaluación anterior, del examen, cómo van a ser las preguntas, también el paso a paso, y de hecho también lo voy a hacer como la evaluación anterior, de tratar de hacerla con ustedes. Si lo pueden hacer, si no, pueden ver solo el video y luego desarrollar la evaluación. No sería nada más. Espero tengan un feliz día y continuamos with our class. Go, go, go. Ok, now baby sisters, we're going to check it out, what day is today and what is the weather. So let's see with my magic stick. Let's check it out. Okay, so in my calendar I'm going to look at, today is Tuesday 11 August 2020. Weather is, it is sunny today. It's sunny today. The season is summer and it's Tuesday today. Pam pam pam. Let's continue with the class. Okay, now we're going to start our activity about weather, and we're going to do the review. Okay, so you are going to look carefully the cards. We have snowy, sunny, rainy, cloudy, and windy. Look at carefully, because the activity is this Spanish. I'm going to take up one card. This activity we have been doing before, so I'm going to take apart one card. Voy a quitar una card. No, but first I'm going to close the screen and take off. So you should tell me which card is missing. ¿Cuál card está? ¿Cuál falta? ¿Listo? Entonces, in this case, what is it? Run, run, start to the clock. El reloj va a empezar a andar y les voy a dar tiempo para que adivinen y me digan where is the card missing, ¿ok? Después va a aparecer la missing card, va a aparecer la que estaba
perdida is Sunny. Yeah. Okay. This is the dynamic of the activity. Esa va a ser la dinámica de la actividad. Entonces, empecemos. Ese era el ejemplo. Ahora, comencemos. Again. So, ready? Okay, I'm going to disappear a card. 1, 2, 3. What is missing? Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. The clock starts to run. Okay. What is missing? The missing one is... La que faltaba es... Díganme cuál faltaba. Yes! Windy! Yeah! Excellent work. Okay. We're going to miss in another one. Okay? Look at carefully. What is missing? What is missing? The missing one is TikTok, TikTok, TikTok. Ready? ¿Cuál es? No los escucho. Yes! Raining! Yeah! Excellent! It is raining today! Yeah! Raining was the missing one. Now, one more time. What was missing? TikTok, TikTok, TikTok. What is missing? 5, 4, 3, 2. Yes, it is cloudy today. The cloudy car was the missing one. Yes, era la que faltaba. Ahora. Next one. Okay, look at carefully. What is the missing one? What is the missing one? 5. Tienen que decirlo en voz alta. 4, 3, 2. Yes, it's snowy. It is snowy today. Excellent. Okay. Now we have 2 more left and we finish, okay? 2 más. Coming soon. Okay, what is the missing one? Luca, Luca, tell me. 5, 4, 3, 2, and what is the missing one? Yeah! The cloudy! It is cloudy today! The cloudy car was the missing one! Excellent! Yeah! Okay, now the last one. Ready? Okay! Now, what is the missing one? What is the missing one? Do you know already? Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, excellent, you're right. It is sunny. The sunny car was the missing one. Yeah. Excellent work, baby Saurios. Felicitaciones, muy bien. Espero les haya gustado la actividad. I hope that you enjoyed the activity. Y nos vemos the next class. Nos vemos la siguiente clase. Espero que les haya gustado primero. Segundo, puedan recordar y repasar. Recuerden que tienen las flashcards para que repasen, para que recuerden cada uno de los climas. Y no sería nada más por hoy. See you later, alligator. Bye bye.